Today I'm in Haralson, Georgia at the old Esco feed mill. This location was where Rick meets the governor for the first time. It is also where the governor kills Merle, letting him transform into a walker, only to be killed by his brother Daryl. Rick and Daryl sneak down the side of the building here. The silos. Yeah. This is where Morrow parks his car, blasting the music, and also where the emotional scene takes place when Daryl kills him after he turns into a walker. This is the Case General Store, where Michonne came to get some aspirin for Andrea and dispatched a few zombies along the way. Make sure you visit the Walking Dead store and take the tour. You can schedule your immersive tour at walkingdeadharrelson.com by clicking on the link below in the description. Thank you for watching, and if you like what you saw, please click the like and the subscribe button below. See you next time!